We're in Ashville today, taking down this big oak. The homeowner called an arborist out of Birmingham to come inspect the tree and decided to take it down.